pretty.
Please be seated. This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. We gather this evening in the presence of God to give thanks for the gift of marriage, to witness the joining together of Wendy and Mark, to surround them with our prayers, and to ask God's blessing upon them, so that they may be strengthened for their life together and nurtured in their love for God. God created us male and female and gave us marriage, so that the husband and wife may help and comfort each other, living faithfully together in plenty and in want, in joy and in sorrow, in sickness and in health, throughout all their days. God gave us marriage for the full expression of the love between a man and a woman. In marriage, a woman and a man belong to each other, and with affection and tenderness, freely give themselves to each other. God gave us marriage as a holy mystery in which a man and a woman are joined together and become one, just as Christ is one with the church. In marriage, husband and wife by God, blessed by our Lord Jesus Christ and sustained by the Holy Spirit. Therefore, let marriage be held in honor by all. Will you pray with me? Gracious God, you are always faithful in your love for us. Look mercifully upon Wendy and Mark who have come seeking your blessing. Let your Holy Spirit rest upon them so that with steadfast love, they may honor the promises that they make this day through Jesus Christ our Savior. Amen. Amen. Wendy, understanding that God has created, ordered, and blessed the covenant of marriage, do you now affirm your desire and intention to enter this covenant? Mark, understanding that God has created, don't squeeze his hand, ordered and blessed the covenant of marriage, do you affirm your desire and intention to enter this covenant?
I do.
All right. Oh, that's great. That's good. I want to read a passage of Scripture. Paul writes this in his letter to the Corinthians. It's entitled, The Way of Love. If I speak in the tongues of men and of angels, but have not love, I'm a noisy gong or a clanging cymbal. And if I have prophetic powers and understand all mysteries and all knowledge, and if I have all faith so as to remove mountains but have not love, I am nothing. If I give away all I have, and if I deliver up my body to be burned but have not love, I gain nothing. Now here's the real important part. Love is patient and kind. Love does not envy or boast. It is not arrogant or rude. It does not insist on its own way. It's not irritable or resentful. It does not rejoice at wrongdoing, but rejoices with the truth. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never ends. So now faith, hope, and love abide, these three. But the greatest of these is love. In plenty and in want.
In plenty and in want.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
As long as we both shall live. Now, what do you bring as a sign of your promise?
Huh.
You're here. These rings. Wait a minute. Not around my fingers, so I won't drop them either. By your blessing, O God, may these rings be to Mark and Wendy symbols of unending love and faithfulness, reminding them of the covenant that they make this day through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Now, take this ring, put on Wendy's finger, and repeat after me. This ring I give you as a sign of our constant faith and abiding love. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. This ring I give you
as
a sign of our constant faith
and abiding love.
And abiding love.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Let us pray once more.
Let me have that for a minute.
You guys face each other and join hands. Mm. Now with your promises, bind yourselves to each other as husband and wife. Mark, you need to go first. I, Mark, take you, Wendy, to be my wife.
I, Mark, take Wendy to be my wife.
And I promise.
I promise.
Before God and these witnesses.
Before God and these witnesses.
To be your loving and faithful husband. In plenty and in want,
in plenty and in want,
in joy and in sorrow,
in sickness and in health,
as long as we both shall live. Wendy, repeat after me. I, Wendy, take you, Mark, to be my husband.
I, Wendy, take you, Mark, to be my husband.
They have made their solemn vows to each other. They have confirmed their promises by the joining of hands and by the giving and receiving of rings. And so I now proclaim that they are husband and wife together.
Oh, whatever. Is that the peacock? Or?
Yeah, the peacock.
Priceless. Hey! Bravo!
Turn around for the picture.
Yeah.
Listen, as God clothes yourself with compassion, kindness, and patience, forgiving each other as the Lord has forgiven you, and crown all of that with love, which binds everything together in perfect harmony. Now the Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord be kind and gracious to you. The Lord look upon you with his favor and give you peace. Turn around and face the folks. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Mark and Wendy Benner.
Wow. There they go.
I don't know, but if we come back in May,
thank you.
He's still moving.
Stop moving.
Yeah, don't move. Hold the bubbles.
Too much motion.
My bubbles are broken.
Turn off the bubble machine. No, it's okay. I just go up higher. Turn off the bubble machine.
I can't get any bubbles on my machine.
You can't get any bubbles?
I can't get any bubbles.
I can't either.
Lisa. There you go, little buddy. Where's Smiley here? Where is he? There he is. Smile, Jolly! There's Eddie, and there's Mac. He's playing with his telephone again. Yeah. Where's Pearly? That's a terrible chicken dance. Terrible. That's okay. You're not ruining anything, Tony.
He's dead?
I got a video going.
What a little moonlight can do. Ooh, what a little moonlight can do to you. You're in love, your heart's a-flutter and all day long. You only stutter 'cause your poor tongue just will not utter the words I love you. Ooh, what a little moonlight can do. Wait a while till a little moonbeam comes peeping through. You get bold, you can't resist her, and all you say when you have kissed her is, ooh, what a little moonlight can do.
Yeah, I got a couple of them.
You're like rubbing ears.
Hey.